Good afternoon. Okay, this is just a small addition to the video that I did last night. But I wanted you to see this. In Europe, England especially, this is exceptionally rare to find. I went into basically a charity shop. And I go in there on passing, and you buy a few bits and pieces and life's essentials as the day goes by, and it's also a good cause. But I suddenly saw this on the shelf for 50 pence, which is half a pound, which basically comes to about a dollar, give or take. And I immediately knew what it was, of course, but you don't see this in England. And it's a beautiful piece of work. It was just in a box, knocked and bashed about with a whole lot of other bits and pieces. I don't think anybody really thought much of it. It's just a bit of scrap ornamentation, bric-a-brac as they call it. But it's actually a Chinese seal, is it not? Now these funny little puppies, there's two puppies or cubs or kittens or whatever you call a baby dog cum dragon. I thought they were Pekingese without their tails cut off. But I don't know what they are. Look at that. As it spins, you see all the knocks and chips. That doesn't bother me at all. I don't care about that. It's really beautiful. It's very soft. Very, very soft. And if we just go around to the back of the parent, the mother, I presume. I mean, the babies are jumping all over it. I presume it's the mother. Look at the way the mane splits away in three pieces there. And there's that funny spine going down the back. Great big bushy tails. Great big paddy paws. I don't know what this is. There's no really pronounced claws on the feet. But it's a lot of work. And I like that. Look at the ears. These funny great big saggy floppy ears that are facing forwards like that. What is that? Is that a dragon? It's a funny looking dragon. It's got two little ones with equally huge paddy paws. So I don't know what that is. I've not got a clue. And the signature on the side, does somebody know what that says? Naturally, if I was fluent in Chinese, I could just rattle it off equally. I could tell you what the symbol meant underneath. But I don't have a clue. We just find these things which have been knocking around on the bottom of someone's boxes. They've drunk in the loft. Maybe they pass away and the bits and pieces are given to charity shops to sell for a few pounds. Look at that funny ear. Somebody must know something about this critter. Peculiar to see. I had a look through the other bits and pieces that were there, but there was nothing else. There was just simply this. Sitting on its own amongst old, what looked like 1930s ashtrays and old wooden cigarette boxes. So somebody somewhere must have been out to China and brought this back. But the peculiar thing is that funny mark underneath. Is that actually a seal? Is that a seal mark? Or did somebody start something and then not finish it? Or is it Japanese? Or what is that? What does that mean? What is that symbol? I have no idea.
Who is it?
Anyway, I hope you find them interesting. It needs a bit of a clean. And I'll see if I can do something about all the cracks and scratches. I think that's a lot of fun. Look at that. It's beautiful. It's a huge, great inch and a half by inch and a half seal stone. Good evening, and tonight's meditation is simply cricket practice. And these things make me laugh because they've got funny little faces, and I'm trying to make mine have a sort of a mischievous slant. Anyway, we'll see how I get on. Thanks for calling in. Bye-bye.